Hello mga ka-busy mind, kung bago ka pa lang sa channel na ito, please subscribe and click the notification bell button. Isama mo na yung all para updated kayo kung may bago tayong video. Ang channel na ito ay about electronics and electrical. Kung ikaw ay mahilig sa electrical or electronic, ang channel na ito ay para sa iyo. Salamat! This is ZETA conventional fire alarm panel 2 zone. This is the zone termination. Zone 1 positive, negative. Zone 2 positive, negative. Last device, there is a end of life diode. And the supply is backup supply is 24 volts, 12 volts series. Now the normal operation is only power light coming. How to reset this panel if there is a drop press the break glass?
Dito, pakita mo.
To test this panel is break glass is function.
Reset. Then reset. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
The panel is normal. We will also check the additional break glass upside. Good condition. Now this is the additional break glass and bill upside. So we will check the break glass if normally function. Please press. Now we will check the smoke detector here in the office. There is additional. Kalas. But the problem is P. Now we will reset 1, 2, 4, 5, and 6. Reset. Okay, remove the device and clean. After we fix it again. Okay, Rakip. Kalas Rakip. Okay, reset 1, 2, 4, 5. Okay, reset. Now the normal function of this panel is only one light, read power. If there is a problem this panel, this is a general fault or supply or fire, there is a light indicator. So we need to silent the buzzer, stop the sounder, and reset the device and or break glass from which the cause of fire. Now the panel is normally operation.